Standing in the bright sunshine, it was hard to see the green heron on the in the camera as it stood in the shade at the edge of the pond. I eventually did find it, and what you see in this is that the heron erects the crest on top of its head two or three times. It's the only time I've ever seen it do it where I could watch it in profile. Kind of cool.